can't tell you how many gold swords there are in Thailand. You can't count them. You can never see anybody in them. So all of a sudden, this one China town today is people 3 feet at the counter.
That'll have me.
What the hell is that all about? People are buying because gold is going up. People are selling because gold's going down. What is it? I know gold's a big thing here. 22,750. 22,700. Whatever the hell that means. Chinese are big dealers in gold. But the Thais are also. Middle of Chinatown, with all that wonderful fresh vegetables and meats and fish and stuff out there, you can imagine the huge Tesco Lotus right in the middle of everything. And guess what they serve? Frickin' KFC. I've never had better fried chicken than I get on the street vendors around here. And yet KFC is a thriving business for some reason. Goes beyond me.